Nakasi, nakasa, 一棵树儿花说。
The Future Ethnic Orchestra is introducing its intricate folk music to the world. The Future Ethnic Orchestra was formed by members of different minority groups who are also inheritors of intangible cultural heritage. Their aim is to create a new aesthetic system that merges ethnic minority and popular culture.
我来自湖南湘西土家族苗族自治州。
我找到了全世界最好的这些现代先锋的音乐人，一批好的音乐、好的作品，就应该让全中国甚至全世界都听到。所以我叫他们叫新民族音乐。我是汉族，然后在这个厂牌里面，其实我是少数民族。机缘巧合是认识了朵姐，我们在一起做了很多音乐的创作的尝试。
The nutrients from the ground are what makes new national music exuberant.
当我做流行音乐枯干的时候，我重新回到我们的少数民族的地区，看他们劳作，听他们在劳作当中所自然而然唱的歌。我希望我们民族音乐和民族文化是埋在土地里，早一点的生根发芽，让它真的有一天变成一棵大树。